The 2025 Honda Civic PHEV caused quite a stir upon its debut, despite its unassuming appearance. The headlights and taillights now mimic those of the larger Accord sedan, and the older model's anime-inspired slashes, angles, vents, and more have been replaced with a more muted, minimalist appearance. With the debut of the new Accord and the 11th generation Civic, the prior generation of Honda Civic has become obsolete. The dynamic profile of the 2025 Honda Civic PHEV is a masterful fusion of sporty and refined design aspects. Sleek lines, flat surfaces, and balanced dimensions characterize the exterior design. The automobile's dynamic presence on the road is enhanced by its sleek roofline and gently sloping bonnet, which give the impression of motion even when the car is still. Redesigned front bumpers are in the works for the 2025 Honda Civic PHEV. Elegant LED headlights will frame a prominent grille that may have an aerodynamic shape. In keeping with the hybrid powertrain's green credentials, the front end will likely combine cutting-edge design with environmental friendliness. The Civic PHEV, drawing inspiration from Honda's aesthetic, will most likely have a sleek profile, sharp edges, and a contoured body. The car's fuel economy and environmentally friendly philosophy might benefit from the design's emphasis on aerodynamic efficiency. The Civic PHEV will likely have noticeable blue external highlights to denote its plug-in hybrid status. The grille, insignia, and even the body lines might showcase these embellishments. The car's eco-friendly powerplant will be showcased by carefully placed PHEV badging. To go along with its sleek and efficient body, the Civic PHEV will probably come with a variety of sporty wheel options. There are larger wheel options available to improve the car's overall visual attractiveness, and wheel designs can aim for a balance between aerodynamics and aesthetics. A sleek and functional design is anticipated for the Civic PHEV's rear end. The design might incorporate a spoiler for improved aerodynamics, LED taillights, and a covert charging outlet. As a whole, it will have features unique to plug-in hybrid cars and highlight the modern appearance of the Civic. The Civic PHEV's cabin is likely to have a sleek and functional design. Environmentally friendly features can coexist with high-quality materials, supportive seats, and a design that prioritizes the needs of the driver. A user-friendly interface for monitoring and optimizing the hybrid powertrain's performance might be included into the dashboard. Modern infotainment and connectivity systems are likely to be included on Honda Civic PHEV. The hybrid system's efficiency monitoring capabilities may include a centralized touchscreen interface, smartphone integration, and other features. The general quality of driving might be improved by incorporating connectivity features. The Civic PHEV was designed with efficient integration of the powertrain as its central feature. The plug-in hybrid technology, which combines electric and gasoline power, will most likely be easily integrated. Cabin and baggage room should be prioritized without sacrificing performance when the battery and electric motor are placed. To ensure the safety of its passengers, Honda is planning to equip the Civic PHEV with a number of driver assistance features. This might include devices that reduce the likelihood of accidents and improve drivers' comfort on the road, such as adaptive cruise control, lane keeping assist, and collision mitigation.
Thanks for watching.